take
oaths. Just to let you know, this could get kind of surreal, weird. I'm not very good at answering questions.
It's okay, don't worry.
Allora, abbiamo sentito che mentre stava facendo le prove di uno show...
Sì.
Poi, guarda, go home.
Grazie.
Beh, ok, allora, mentre stava facendo uno show, adesso ci dirà quale, ha ricevuto la chiamata del Signore degli Anelli. Di quale show si trattava?
In English.
Jesus. What was that?
I think.
Oh, the Western thing. I'll try it. I'd be good at that. It's like Westworld. Where's he going? Somebody stop him. He's gone. When did you move?
I have used this.
Does everybody remember when he used to be there?
Yeah. I have the cursor, okay?
Let's have a vote.
One and only.
Do people like it better when he was there or when he's there? Put your hand up if you liked it there. Okay? Put your hand up if you like him there. It's about the same. Put your hand up if you like his hair. Right? Now that's a conditioner, that is. That's the difference. You've got to condition if you get hair like yours. You get very beautiful hair. What does it smell like? Can I smell it?
Bless me. I think it's summer.
Can I smell it? Do you mind if I smell it? I'd like to smell it. It smells really good. It smells as you would expect, like apricots in a summer's day. Smells really good. What does your hair smell like? Smells really good. Everybody's hair smells really good. That's one thing I found about Italy. Everybody's hair smells really good. Except a guy who I was standing next to. Stop that! I was standing in a bar last night having a beer, and the guy next to me, his hair didn't smell good. And he's obviously not Italian.
Okay, traduci.
Avete capito tutti?
Sì. No, due persone. Gli piacciono i nostri capelli, gli piacciono i capelli di tutti. Tranne di quello del bandiere.
He hasn't understood the word. Nothing. He's got a lip. You haven't understood nothing. Tu sai che tu sei veramente carino.
Un applauso.
What do you like?
About Italy?
Yeah.
pizza, pasta.
Ice cream.
Yeah.
Actually. Football?
No.
No.
Good football players. Nobody's been shot now. That's good. Next one. They're all shooting each other. Cowboys.
Sono sicuramente delle persone come me che hanno problemi con l'inglese, quindi puoi tradurre tutto quello che ha detto.
Stanno sparando i cowboy.
E quindi è un fastidio questa cosa. È tipo Westworld. Mr. Paul.
Yes.
Che domanda vorrebbe che le facessi?
What question do you want us to do?
I don't know. Ask me anything. I feel very open today. I want to answer your deepest, darkest question.
Have you seen how many cosplayers are there of Lord of the Rings?
It's amazing. There's more people here dressed as people from Middle Earth than there was when we made the movie. It's crazy. Normally, I've been to a few conventions now, and there's not normally that many Middle Earth people. You maybe get Gandalf. You know what I mean? You don't get many hobbits, which I think is a shame, because I think they're heroes, and they're very good looking. Sexy hobbits. Stop that! Carry on.
Avete delle domande che volete fare a Mr. Boy?
Yeah.
Sì. Okay.
Arriva.
Arrivederci.
Yes.
Yes.
There she comes. Okay. The iPod. Okay.
Original series. Very good. Not my favorite. I like The Next Generation.
Ella? They're both really good. They started it all.
The Next Generation is probably my favorite TV show ever.
Yeah, it's really good. But my favorite is actually Voyager.
It's good. Voyager's good as well. Have you seen The Orville? The comedy is really good, isn't it? You should watch it. It's really good.
And since I'm a musician and I would like to know, you recorded a song both for The Lord of the Rings and for The Hobbit. Which one was more emotional for you to record?
Oh, well, there were two. Do you want to translate that?
No. I think everyone understands. Ciao. Credo che tutti abbiate capito.
Ma quasi tutti. Traduce poi dopo la...
Esatto.
Dillo velocemente.
Yeah?
Translate, please. Traduzione, prego.
I sang two songs in The Lord of the Rings.
Okay.
She's asking me.
Okay.
Which one of them was more emotional? Do you want me to translate that?
No.
Do you want me to translate it?
I sang two songs.
Yeah.
Okay. I've cantato due canzoni. Quale delle due era la più emozionante, secondo voi?
One for Lord of the Rings.
Una
Lord
degli Anelli, una di sono tipata. Una di Signore degli Anelli e una dell'Hobbit. Yeah. Perché we don't have the audio monitor here. Okay. Quindi io non sento nulla.
So there were two completely different experiences. The one I did for Lord of the Rings, the filmmakers. I'll tell you what happened actually. We were out to dinner and we went to a karaoke bar and I'd had too many drinks and I was up singing karaoke. Do you want to translate that? You alright? And one of the writers was at the bar and the next day she said to Pete Jackson, we should get Billy to sing a song. Because none of the hobbits have sang, and the book is full of songs, we should get some music in. So they asked me if I would sing, and I said, yeah, I would love to. I'd love one of the hobbits to sing a song. And Howard Shore, who did all the music, was going to write a song for it. But then they changed the timing, and there was no time. We were going to film it in about 3 days. And they said, could you write something? So I wrote something that night, a piece of music, and I went to Pete Jackson's house and I sang it. And he liked it. And we recorded like the next day. So it was really fast. Whereas the last goodbye, I went down to New Zealand. Stop that! I went down to New Zealand and I watched the movie. And then I wrote the song over like a month. It took me ages because it kept changing. Stop that! And I kept changing it because it became, at first it was a song for The Hobbit. Then it was more a song for the end of all the Hobbits, and then it was the end of all these Middle-earth movies, and then I wanted to say goodbye to New Zealand, and then to the fans, to the people that stayed with it. So that's when it became the last goodbye. So they were completely different writing processes. And the last goodbye, I worked very closely with Fran Walsh, so that was different as well. Thank you.
Qualcuno vuole che traduca qualcosa?
No.
Lui? Vabbè, dai. Poche parole, la scupai quella che emoziona. No, vabbè. Dice che vabbè, hanno due storie completamente diverse. Una è stata scritta nel film e è stata scritta da qualcun altro, comunque hanno deciso di prendere lui per cantarla e comunque è stata rivista e registrata da Getto. E mentre la seconda canzone, quindi della Scoopai, è stata registrata da lui, inventata da lui, sentita proprio come un addio alla terra di mezzo, un addio a questa storia bellissima.